chest to chest. So when I have this bar in the half, okay, and I get to this position, and I get it nice and tight, I just high leg over and open my hips up, okay? I let that elbow breathe. See how my chest is low right here? I can almost let this bar come out and get back to this position we were in yesterday, right? If I wanted to. And then it's just elbow in the back, lifting them up, windshield wiping the arm under, and then just watching this guy pin himself as I push my chest through his body, okay? So if we're running, okay, around the head, I wanna make sure that I'm still not driving over the top and my chest is a foot and a half away from him. That pressure is gonna keep, that pressure needs to be here when he's on his back, not a foot away from him. Does that make sense to everybody? So as much as it sucks for this guy, don't make a pact with your buddy and be like, hey, I'm gonna go easy on you if you go easy on me. All right, because when you go easy in a match, it's not gonna work. Does that make sense? So I wanna go back, focused on tight, focused on running low chest and adjusting. All right, couple minutes, go.